morning, my every dear student. How are you today? I hope everybody is good and living the happy and safe life at your home with your family. Today, we will learn about jobs and occupations. So let's go. I started this video and learn about jobs and occupations. You can read the thigh also for good understanding what means job and occupations. So let's go. First of all, I saw the picture of vocabulary. In vocabulary, have the many picture and name of jobs. You can see what is the job of his or her. Okay. So I saw the new picture for you, and you will understand by the picture and by the teaching. I will show the picture, and you have to must find what is the job and what is occupation. Number one, what is job or occupation? What he is doing? He is flying the aeroplane. So what we call pilot. His job is pilot. He is fly the aeroplane in the sky. And he is pilot man. His job and occupation is pilot. Next, what his job and occupation? His job is policeman. He catches the thief and some bad people when they are doing something wrong. Policeman catches and take to the station. Okay, so his job or occupation is policeman. Next, what picture is this? What his job? Try to understood and try to guess and think about what his job, what his occupation. His job or occupation is doctor. He is a doctor. You can read the thigh also for more understanding. Next, what her job or occupation? Her job is what we call wait. You can read here, written the name wait, and written the thigh also for your more understanding. She is treatment of dog. She is treatment of dog. Next, what is her job or occupation? Her job or occupation is artist. She is arting the picture on the frame, on the board. You can see she is arting the picture on board and replant or moment line it. Okay, so her job or occupation is artist. Next, what is her job or occupation? Her job or occupation is baker. Baker is her job or occupation. Next, what his job or occupation? His job is Beecher. Okay. His job is Beecher. Also, you can see his uniform have been beaten. Beecher. He cut the meat and sell it in restaurant, in hotel also. We can call beche his job or occupation. Next, what his or her job? Have the one teeth, their treatment teeth, we are called them dentist. Dentist, his or her job is dentist. Dentist, when we have problem in the teeth, we go to dentist clinic for treatment of our teeth. Okay, next. What his job or occupation? His job or occupation is painter. Painter, they are painting on the wall at home in the room. So his job is painting on the wall home. They are painter. Okay, job or occupation. Occupation is painting, painter. Okay, next. What is the job of them? Cook, you know, cook. Cook food. Cook food. Job or occupation. Occupation is cooking food. Next. What is his job? He is a teacher. I am a teacher. Teacher teach to a student English. His job or occupation is teacher. Next. What is her job or occupation? Her job or occupation is musician, singing song, playing guitar, or listening music, that we call musician. Her job or occupation is musician. Next, what picture? No, have any picture. I have the worksheet for you. In the worksheet, about jobs and occupations. In this worksheet, the total is 16 questions, and every question have the 3 options and have the 1 correct answer. You can see the picture. He is police officer, fireman, or businessman. Which one is correct? If suppose that fireman, he is fireman. So you can circle the B and confirm. Find the correct answer from 3 options and make the circle. Then after, you can send for me. I have to check. Then after, I will give the square B. Thank you so much. I hope you are understand from to my teaching. If you not understand, you watch this video again and try to understand and use in your daily life. I wish you for your happy life, for your safe life, and stay at your home. See you soon after finish the COVID-19. Take care. Bye-bye. Best of luck. See you.